Rob Kardashian and longtime Kardashian family friend Anastasia Karanikolo, who is one of Kylie's BFF, were seen getting cozy at Kendall Jenner's Halloween bash. In a photo of the pair outside the venue, Rob could be seen placing his hand on Stassi's waist. A source revealed, Rob is seen walking into venue while Stassi grabs something from her car. As he quickly walks past, he runs his hand across her waist, although they don't appear to exchange any words. It's unclear if this is an actual showing of PDA or just Rob being saying hello to someone who's so close to his family. Kylie has been friends with Stassi since was a preteen, and ever since her falling out with Jordan Woods earlier this year, she seems to be closer than ever with the social media star. The source added, earlier this week, Kylie attended Stassi's pre-Halloween Playboy Bunny-themed party, and the gals dressed in coordinating Disney princess costumes for a party on October 30. In addition to being besties with Kylie, Stassi has modeled for Khloe Kardashian's Good American line, so she definitely has a strong connection to the Kardashian clan. Rob heavily flirted with a singer on social media, but it's unclear if they were actually in a romantic relationship. Another source had earlier reported, Rob was casually dating again, but was not ready for a super serious romance just yet. He doesn't want to get too serious until he's really sure about somebody. Could he and Stassi be a hot new item though? We'll have to wait and see.